Before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really helped me out, create all these tutorials every day only for you. And also, if you want to create this farm, we need only this stuff. A chest, any chest which you can find in any biome, in any dungeon, which you can find all around the world. Collect this chest and put in your inventory. Also, we need Soul of Night if you want farm mimics in crimson or in corrupted biomes, or if collect Soul of Light if you work with hallowed biome which look like so. Now I'm in hallowed biome, so that's why I collect Soul of Light. How collect and farm these souls I already show you in previous video, links you can find in video description section below. Don't forget to go in video description. Okay, also we need workbench, normal workbench. In workbench, also, if you cannot find hallowed biome, do very important stuff. Kill the boss with name Wool of Flesh and turn, and after you kill this guy and this epic evisome boss, you turn your world in hard mode. Only when you turn world in hard mode can Terraria video game itself create hallowed biome. Usually it is and it is biome spreading, usually in tropical and forest biomes. If you cannot find hallowed biome or this biome too small for you and for your farm, not big deal, you can create this hallowed biome manually. Totally the same story for crimson and corrupted biomes. You also create these biomes manually. Okay, but I already have biome, hallowed biome. Go underground or in underground of crimson or corrupted biomes. Find good spot and place for your farm. For example, create platform or find big free cave with big free space. After that, place a chest on this platform, for example, tam. Why not? After that, create this key of light. Each key required 15 soul of light. Remember about that. Or create key of night. And use Soul of Night for that. If you want to play with these mimics in corrupted and crimson biomes. Okay, but because we in hallowed biome, place in empty chest 1 key of light, close this chest, and chest become the mimic full automatically. Create, put key of light, kill this guy. Also, but if you work with corrupted and crimson biome, use Key of Night instead and also kill this boss. Remember, it is mini boss, this guy can teleport to you, can attack you for all this entire map, it is very fun story. So it is very powerful weak boss guy, so remember, could have weapon or some manner or something. Thank for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, use this one with you. Look at this. I can summon with my magic mirror. Tan 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 and